Major Mohammad Ali Shah is also joining us on the broadcast for this story. Major Mohammad Ali Shah, your expectations from the India Central Asia dialogue?
So I think it's going to be a very, very fruitful meeting. And the very fact that Indian foreign minister has called for this meeting where five countries are participating and five major countries, it speaks a lot. And I think it's a lot over here, a lot of issues will be resolved. And it will lead to a further strengthening of our relationships thereafter.
Absolutely. Now, do you also think that this is a major snub to the Pakistan's OIC meeting that is happening?
I wouldn't. Are you asking him or me?
Major Mohammad Ali Shah, please
go ahead. Go ahead. Sorry, Major Saab. Sorry.
Not at all, sir. Not at all. An honor, sir, to hear you, though.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Go ahead.
So, it's going to be a major snub, no doubt. And in fact, when Pakistan is expecting support from some countries unreasonably, when those countries are in favor of us and they come up and they attend our meeting and favor us, it gives a loud and clear message to Pakistan that, listen, don't try to act funny. You think that you might have support, but you might be wrong. So you are wrong, in fact. So yes, it certainly is a major snub, and it speaks very, very highly of Indian diplomatic relationships with other countries, in fact.